Part 3.
Well, in big mode.
What is it?
Blood. Well, I got sweat and blood now. Let's see some tears.
Oops. I think you're stuck.
Alright, let's see what happens, dude. The winch is not moving. Thank you. redo it. Fix the winch up. So this may take a minute. Everybody asks me why I have a Cummins. Because they're simple. Easier to fix.
I missed the roll because I was like, what?
Now I gotta pull it.
Well.
Gotta rehook. That's lovely. That went in the hole. Yeah, wait.
Things happen. You don't have control of it. Told you it's gonna roll.
I wasn't expecting that.
So gonna rehook. Can't pull it up out of that hole.
Hey, Tucker. Lord, look at all the bugs. My troubles. Bird.
Try this. That's a lot of weight. I'd say that tree weighs 6,000 pounds.
bigger than what I thought it was. Hey, bud. Do I need to move?
We just rolled the cord up in it.
Oh, really?
Not watching. Well, we got the gear for that. I'm gonna backstroke it. So you watch.
Pause.
Down.
What down?
The chain.
Yeah. Something bit me.
Huh?
I got bit.
You got bit? You see that?
Hooked on again?
It's always fun pulling logs.
So he says. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. Well, I'll be a son of a gun. Run, Bob. Oh, that was funny. How do you do that?
Huh?
What do you mean shorten up?
Shorten up our distance here. Real simple. Take all this mess out.
Huh? Oh, that's funny.
Cooking pork fat.
You almost hit that.
Yeah.
Almost. Now he's going back at it. Okay.
Everybody tells me I need to leave my truck. My truck is stopped. More low. 5,000, 6,000, 8,000 pound, whatever low. In the brush. With a trailer.
I think so. You broke the
lower chain. I'm in this loose dirt.
You broke a what?
The standard hole. I can knock it back around. Get up the hill a little
bit out of this dirt. That's hot. Okay.
Watch, make sure it don't come out and hook. It does, Molly. Now, do I need to delete my truck and get more power? I don't think so. Reliability. If this is to do, put my foot there. She's a big old pretty thing. Well, she'd probably be flipped upside down because it looks like she flipped my phone. Sorry for that. Because it's normally the other way. She is pretty. The hole she come out of just now. It's down in there. Now, we got a lot of firewood to get off. I'm gonna call my neighbor, let him try his new saw out. He bought a Blue Max, I think it is. 22 inch bar. Got one number one. Well, they may both be number twos. Or all three of them. I'm gonna cut it 8 foot probably. You can see it didn't take much force. The chain ain't dug in to the wood, just the bark. So it wasn't that bad. Did bring old dead limb with us. Plowed a cornrow. But we got it. Finally. Little punk in the middle. This is ant damage. And I'd say that's what more or less caused the tree to go down. But, got far wouldn't to do. This to get cut out and moved. All them little ones to get out so we can cut some more. So I'll see you next time. Be careful, be safe, and be nice to each other.